The city of Valdosta received the 2017 Project of the Year Award from the American Public Works Association, Georgia Chapter, for the construction of the Withlacoochee Water Pollution Control Plant and the Force Main Project. In 2016, the city celebrated the completion of the $23 million plant, and the $36 million Force Main Project was completed at the same time. Both have successfully reduced stormwater inflow and infiltration issues and eliminated all sewer overflows in flood-prone areas. The plant opened debt-free in 2016 and was paid in full with SPLOST 7 funds approved by taxpayers. For more information, contact the Utilities Department.